Next stop is ATL West Parking, GICC, and Gateway Center Hotels. Welcome aboard the ATL SkyTrain. Please hold on, this train is departing. Next stop is ATL West.
If you are seated in exit seats, please review exit seating criteria and responsibilities on the safety information card and your seat pocket. If you do not meet this criteria and do not wish to perform this responsibilities, please contact a flight attendant for reseating.
our boarding door is now closed. Thank you for your assistance during the boarding process. You may continue to use mobile devices as long as they are set to airplane mode. Federal regulations prohibit the use of cellular network during flight. The use of Wi-Fi to make voice or video calls is not allowed. We are now almost ready to go, so please pick your seat, fasten your seatbelt, stow your tray table and carry-on items, ensure eye armrests are in resting position. Flight attendants, prepare doors for departure. Cross check and all call. Welcome aboard Delta Flight 1274, service to Baltimore. My name is Kat. I'm your flight leader on today's flight. I'm assisted by three Atlanta-based flight attendants, and it's our pleasure to take care of you today. Before we depart, please direct your attention to the video screen for a brief presentation of the safety features of our Boeing 757. If your video monitor is not working, please let the flight attendant know.
It's unstoppable. And today, like every day, our goal is to put customers first, to welcome you with an experience designed with you in mind. Because at Delta, it's not just the destination, it's the journey that makes the difference.
Before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message.
Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items completely under the seat in front of you. Please keep the aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas clear. If you lose an electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We appreciate your understanding if our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew members' instructions, in addition to posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 10 exits on this plane, 6 doors, 3 on each side and 4 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. Additional rafts are located in a ceiling compartment in the forward section of the plane and at the back of the plane. The rear 2 window exits have an escape strap attached inside the window frame, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind.
All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, oxygen masks will drop from the panels above your seat and inside the lavatories. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, then adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to your safety card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lap children are located in marked compartments at the front and rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, bring your seat to its upright position and stow your tray table. Be sure your seatbelt is fastened low and tight across your lap. Your carry-on items are secured and aisle armrests are at resting position.
Finally, please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
folks from the flight deck. We are number 4 for takeoff flight attendants. Please prepare the cart. Captain for departure.
any items you want to discard?
Thank you.
or is there a right and left position? And your IR armrests are in resting position. If your seat has a medial monitor that extends from the armrest, it also must be stowed. Please ensure larger devices such as laptops are stowed at this time either in the back or in the seat in the front of you. They may not be stowed in seat back pocket. You may continue to use mobile devices as long as they are properly secured. Finally, please check around your seat for any remaining cups, glasses, or any of the other items you would like to discard, and pass them to the flight attendants as we come through the cabin. We'll be landing shortly. Thank you. welcome you to Baltimore, where the local time is 12:58. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry an item stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. As you deplane, please remember to take a look around your seat to make sure you have everything you brought on board. On behalf of Delta and this Atlanta-based crew, we have enjoyed having you on board and we look forward to see you again soon. Have a wonderful evening. Have a wonderful day. Yeah, doors 4, arrival, cross-check at all call.